So this style of holding the plectrum, the pick, allows me to rattle, roll easier. That's the same thing we do when we're playing with the wah-wah. Holding the pick in this style allows a lot of freedom on the right hand. A lot of our very popular lovers rock type songs have a simple 1-2 type of progression, like we did with the D to the E minor. Another very popular progression with just two chords is the A minor to the G. Just an example of a reggae progression that uses a major on the two. On the A minor, we play an A major instead of an A minor. So we're still in the key of G, right? And we do. Bridge. Two major. And back to the original progression. And that happens a lot in reggae sometimes. That movement where it's like a modulation, but it's not really a modulation. So two becomes a major chord. So in the key of G, A minor becomes A major. And of course, it takes you back to the five of G, which is the D. So it would go. So you're still technically in the key of G. A lot of times in our, what we call our lovers rock music, same reggae, but you know, usually, you know, some lovey-dovey stuff. The one to the two becomes a one major seventh to the two. Now the G major seventh could be voiced like this. Four strings. Or we could move it up to the seventh fret and play it like this. It's the same movement. This is a very popular reggae progression as well.